There you go, Ryder. The FIBA. The whole place is one big no man's land. Jarheads and Navi have been fighting here for weeks.
I thought war was only just declared back at the park.
Officially, yeah. But these grunts ain't big on ceremony. Just watch yourself out there. I'll drop you at the load with Midori. I'm Bingo Fuel. I'll catch you on the other side.
Up with our forward units. They've got orders to secure your shards. Be careful. These guys are in the thick of it.
You take me to all the pretty spots, don't you?
It's no joke, Ryder. This is Baydamo territory. Baydamo is a badass Navi warrior, and his men have made this a living hell for our guys.
All right, I hear you.
There's an old comm shack here. I'm heading over to link up with HQ. Meet me there when you've got the shards.
FIBA's seen some serious combat. These guys are spent from weeks watching their backs. According to the press back home, Pandora has an armed force second to none. But from where I'm standing, that armed force could very well be called Navi.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I sure wish you came sooner. Those are Bedamo's boys.
What's the deal with Bedamo?
Your basic nightmare. Looks like a tank, fights like a tank. These men are killing my guys and I've had enough of it. We've been hanging here waiting for you. Get your friggin' rocks. I didn't travel 80 bazillion mics to die protecting rocks.
These aren't just rocks.
Call them what you want. It doesn't bring my dead men back. Go grab your rocks.
Thanks for your help. You should know, your men didn't die for nothing. I'm gonna make sure of that.
Yeah? Well then don't get killed. That'll just piss me off more.
Something came out of the jungle, big and fast. I couldn't even move the cyclic before this thing hit me. I'm gonna have to call for another chopper. You Ryder?
Yeah, I think you were my ride. How can I help?
I'm fine, but you'll have to hook it. I don't know what the hell is out there, but that rocking lot is right in the kitchen.
I'll turn on the charm.
Watch yourself. This thing's about as cuddly as a T-Rex.
Come on.
Watch it, Ryder!
Over here!
Buy
me
some time!
I'm moving in!
You got it!
Cover!
Thank you. I can put this to use. Take this. Here we go.
Thank you.
take that. Take that.
Find that creature?
Piece of cake.
Nice work. Hop in and we'll beeline you to Officer Midori. You need all three shards, Ryder. Hurry, I'm still trying to hail HQ.
Thank you. be the damn SIG spec who has my boys protecting rocks. I've lost some men because of you. We got a hammerhead, skull-thumping grunts left and right. You can't grab any shard until we take it down.
Hammerhead. That sounds friendly. Any advice?
Kill it, and don't die in the process. It would look real bad on my review.
Hey, thanks. I owe you and your boys.
Damn straight you do. Listen, you did all right back there. Good luck. And watch out for them blue boys. Nasty things.
We're all set. I got all three shards.
That wasn't so hard, was it? Last step. Grab the harmonic from the willow tree. I made contact with HQ. All's good. Trudy's meeting us at the evac. And stay frosty. Word from intel is that Beidamo himself is gunning for you.
Good. It's about time we had a face-to-face.
No, it's not. Listen to me. If you run into him, don't waste time. Just kill him. The guy's a monster. Now go get the harmonic and meet me at the evac.
Take that. take that.
Hearing radio chatter. Beidamo's gone missing. The Navi are pulling out. You have anything to do with that?
I got what we came for.
Okay. Nice work, Ryder. Let's get your data back to Monroe. We need to hurry. Tensions are starting to boil over at Hell's Gate.
Let me guess. Falco.
Commander seems on the verge of declaring martial law. He's starting to invite scientists for questioning. I'm not sure what he's nervous about, but we need to be careful. If the time comes, we may need to make some tough choices.